All right, so we're up here in Heartland RV, and we came across this little Terry Classic.
It's
so
we're gonna 2018.
It's a 2018, so we're gonna kind of go in and take a look at this thing.
Is it chewy, people?
How you doing, bud? Good.
You know what? Just actually getting new to this. Let's. Wow. Look at this. This is. How are you?
Good.
Oh. This.
Wow. This is going.
Makes you, well, I mean, this is like the way camping.
I mean, the hardest part is the bed is compact.
See, now, something like this. Oh. Okay.
Let's see the underlighting.
All right, so here's the.
Thank you.
Here's the test.
I have a little bit of headroom.
Nice little. Change places.
This is, you gotta climb into the bed.
Yes. But the kitchen's in the front. And that's really cool.
Yeah, that is. Well, there are some people out there.
Yeah. We had the first four sold in like 2 weeks. Yes. And we've gotten four of the batch since.
Did the original make Minnesota or something like that? Yeah, it's a question.
Get your little great. No, that's kind of little outside shower.
So after looking at this, this is just a neat little RV. Actually, one that we made, you can see that. I'm kind of looking through this because we might be looking to downtown. So that's the 2018 Terry Classic.
Automotive grade.